Sometimes it feels as if we're acting against our better judgment, against our nature, well aware that we actually do know better. You have to beat them. Be better. No, be the best. Win, sweat, suffer, perform more and more and more. In this world, that's what so many of us are drilled to become. Competitive Lone Rangers. Is it really worth it? At all necessary? Why compete in a constant battle against one another? Why invest so much negative energy? The past has taught us one thing for sure. Together, we can change the course of history. And what we all want is to live, feel alive, feel good, be happy, healthy, body and mind, with our families, friends, partners, soulmates, or even by ourselves. It's about time for more positivity, unity, team spirit, harmony, love. Let's challenge each other this way. Let's work together, sweat, strive together, motivate, support, and endorse each other. Be at the top of our games together, have each other's backs. This is how we become our true selves, strengthen one another, and spread what we all strive for. Love. This is a source of power, of inspiration. Always has been.
Always will be.